Yo, it's TNT Dynamite, the Explosive One, and we're playing Elden Ring. Before, when we left off, we had come to Australia, because it looks a lot like Australia, at least to me. We'd done Castle Marn, we'd come and checked out this poison swamp, we fought a nice cavalry over here, and then we were traveling along over here, and we can't. Oh wait, no, we're not over there. We are. I don't know where we are. I don't know. Oh, we're over here. We're way over here. All right, we found a church, and we had the opportunity to talk to Melania. So we're gonna talk to Melania.
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
I am extremely interested.
In Marika's own words, then, after thy death, I will give back what I once claimed. Return to the lands between. Wage war. And brandish the Elden Ring. Grow strong in the face of death. Warriors of my lord. Lord Godfrey.
Wow. Okay. That's a lot. It's pretty heavy. Can you hold my hand, please?
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts. Your ambitions. The principles you would follow.
Thanks, I don't have enough. I'm gonna memorize some spells. You okay with you just gonna chill? Cool, hang out. That'd be cool. I wanna try to poison mist. 100%. I don't think I have access to any of these other spells yet. What is this one? Catch flame, fine. Darkness, we've seen that. Flame fortification hasn't really come into play yet. Oh, I do have Honed Bolt now that I have access to. These take a little bit more intelligence. And this one, I need 27th faith. Okay. Assassin's Approach, we've seen that. Black Blade, which, you know what, like, I really like the Black Flame that you can add to your weapon. But it's just not, yeah. So we'll try Honed Bolt out as well. We'll play with those. I think that's it. I think that's all we need. We did get another Ash of War that I did not look at. It was this one. Well, guess we'll have to look at it out here. See you later, Melania. First off, let's look at some of these spells. Poison mist. Does it poison me? It does not. Oh, but it lasts. Oh, that's kind of cool. Holy crap, it lasts. Okay. And then home gold. Okay, just straight from the air. That one may be better than the one I've been using. Oh yeah, because that just hits the ground. Alright, let's try to poison mist out on some enemies. I don't know how resistant to poison these undead are going to be. But we can give it a shot. Gilded Iron Shield. Nice looking shield, honestly. I don't use shields, but does that work? working? Is that working on you guys? You guys poisoned? Uh-oh, I smell a PvP item. Does it work on you? Literally doing nothing. Okay. Alright, well, I'll be taking that off, I guess. Maybe we'll try it on some humanoids. But as it stands, it looks like it doesn't do anything. The other spell, though, the honed bolt, that's gonna get some use already. That may be my new go-to over the lightning spear. Let's scrape this area real quick. God, there's so many bats. Get a good solid look around. Get to the bottom of the pot. Where all the sediment is. That's where all the flavor lies. Oh, hello, sir. Warhawk's ashes. Ah. So I can call one of those birds to help me now. I wonder if it's the board birds with the sword feet. I'm pretty happy with Ingvall right now, though, to be honest. There are some ashes of war, but the summons that I'll be willing to think of using in the future, but Ingvall is proven himself to be smart and valuable. Let's see. Let's go. It's cheap, too. Definitely hits, though. I like it. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so I think we're going to go over here now to this first little area. It's probably like a small ruins or something. It looks like it's a ruins. So we'll go over here to the ruins right after we defeat this flower, because we gotta defeat the flower. Spit out your stuff. We can make it over to the ruins from here. There's more flowers, of course. course. This is a very high flower density area. I feel like I can make that, but let's just be safe and go for it anyway. On accident. Alright, so we are... This is the ruin. Now that we're here, what does here have in store? I can summon. There's a bird with yellow eyes. It has to die. Oh. What the heck are you? You're big. What you are. Okay, fair enough. We don't want to fight everybody at once, right? That'd be ill advice. I feel like if I start a fight with that thing, everybody else is gonna aggro. See you, red eyes. My red eye girl. You my red eye girl. Demi-human forest ruins. Did I die somewhere? Why do I have runes on the map? Not gonna go and find them, that's for sure. Demi-human forest ruins. Try saying that five times fast. Demi-human forest ruins, demi-human forest ruins, demi-human forest ruins. Rap God. What I gotta tell you to get through to you that I'm demi-human. Hello? I guess I made it here. Let's check it out. Could be a boss, could be anything. Could be a boat. It's a boat. Liar head. No trap. Yo, treasure chest. Item. Shield of the Guilty. Okay, it's an interesting looking shield. I'll give it that. Shield of the Guilty. Oh, we also got the Gilded Shield. So let's try that one. And let's try both of them. We'll read on both of them. Skill, this one has a parry. Well, this is just a small metal shield, dude. It's nothing special. The gold is peeling and it affects... Yeah, it's peeled. This one, on the other hand... shield made... to venerate a maiden whose eyes were crushed... by barons of sons of sin before being reborn in those lands. I don't know what that means. Alright, cool. Nice looking shield. Shield bash and all that, right? Alright, so shield number one. It's a shield. Don't cure your poison. Don't cure your poison. Just shield it. Okay, it's a shield. It does shield things. Shield number two. It's a shield too. Oh, you can punch with shields? Oh, look at that. cool. Do that on your shields. Excuse me, hello? Somebody might be waiting for me. Can I get out of here that way? Okay. We'll go this way then. Fine. See. You're dead. Arterial leaf. Are you an enemy? You are not an enemy. There are a number of enemies here, though. Try horseback battle? That's probably a good idea. I could see that working. I was a little baby back beard. Baby back beard with a bitch baby. Alright, so we will, on the other hand. Oh, you woke up. Somebody's not a happy camper. You gonna get up and fight? You gonna sit back down? I will get the rest of your team killed. Just so you know. Hey, what's up? Hey. 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 Hi. Hi. Hey, come on here. A tree way high over there. I will be sure to go over there. The fuck, Leon? Just handing out the stuff like candy. Arterial leaf. So genuinely not even worth it. The real prize was on her dead body, not the arterial. Real prize was the friends we made along the way. Oh, excuse me. I see you have an item there. I'd like to come and make it mine. How do you feel about that? Oh, you don't like it? You know. Sorry. Crystal tier. Okay, so for my wondrous physic. So right now I have temporary raise of stamina and temporary boost strength. I just got a new one that temporarily boosts faith. Okay. That's not bad. I wonder if that affects the scaling on your weapons, too. I feel like it kind of has to, right? That's the only thing that really makes sense.
I never got my souls from over here. That's ridiculous. I'm not going over there. I mean, if I don't die, then, like, the video stops. Maybe. Honestly, not gonna happen. There's an enemy over here. I saw him lurking around, sneaking. And I saw the sneaky little lurker. Is that him? I think that's him. And you guys the tree that we saw. I want to pick these up. Is there a problem? No problems? Cool. Alright, so that is going to create the guy who I follow. I'm following you. It's going to take me to an area. Apparently they added these things because there was areas that people kept missing in the game. And these are to help them find hard to find areas. Like, boy howdy, I probably would not have found this. You want me to drop down? Okay. This cave. There is definitely a cave here. Bracing everything. Earth Bore Cave. A chest to start out with? Kind of suspicious. Rat ahead, I believe it. Be wary of trap. Oh, look at this ground. Look at that. Turtleneck. Even anything super great. Alright, I can see this ground is going to break. Nope. No. Look at you. This ain't my first rodeo. Pablo. This ain't my first rodeo, Pablo, just so you know. Enemies? I don't know what they are. It's a rat. Secret walls? Look like it. Be wary of group. A group, huh? Be ashamed if somebody lightning bolts your ass. Dead. That's it, huh? Oh, there's another one over there. Looks like. Keep them right out of earshot. Ooh, a lunge. Longitudinal. Okay. The longitudinal movement. See? I think this is where I would have fallen in at, huh? Yep. Yep, there's the hole. Hello, rats. I got one of you, huh? Glowstone. Some kookeries. Tons of kookeries. More kookery than you can shake a stick at. I guess we go. Oh, close. If only I had a light. I know, right? We do have lights. Well, at least, I know it's safe. Green boy. We're safe over here. Take these silver fireflies. Be wary of boss. Okay. So there's a boss in this room, most likely, huh? Drop the free will. Oh. That's what they meant. I'm adding words to it. Spell Drake Talisman. Just add a whole bunch of different letters to it, huh? Spell Drake. Alright. We got Smoldering Butterfly and a Stone Sword. No, Trina's Lily. I don't even know what that does. Alright. Not too difficult. That enemy type leaves himself open to the power of the charge dart too. Very frequently. If you dodge his attacks, you're guaranteed a charged R2. Easy. I don't know why they call this the Earthbore Cave. Like, for why? Why is it Earthbore, not like the Rat Bear Cave? That's a better descriptor. Alright, these enemies didn't come back, did they? Never can tell. I think if you teleport, they do, but if you... little stones. Nope, they're back. Unless you're just... yep, that's probably... at least you gave me that. Let's top off. get us some toppy. Alright. That looks like it doesn't make sense to me to go up there. I will not be doing it to read your message that says I did it. Try jumping or some asinine bullcrap. Alright, cool. Well, that was helpful. Yeah, because that thing took me to that cave. Okay. So we have not gone here yet. Let's see if we can get there. That should be south of me. So yeah, it's this one. I want this root resin. That is not root resin. Oh, maybe that was the big bear that was with the other bears. I have no idea. But it could be. Because I have not seen a big bear out here. Jump off my horse and start slashing. And I start blasting. Oh no, here we go again. Going the right way? I am. I need to make a hard left, though. Oh, I couldn't get up there, right? Oh no, there's an enemy here. Lest I forget. Lady. Wasn't there a, like one of those high jump things around here? Freaking vertical lift pad? Am I crazy to think that I've seen one? Perhaps I'm insane. Am I the truly insane one here? Oh, there is one. There's one over here. Oh, but I tried it. It didn't work. Okay. And I don't think I can make it over there any other way, huh? Yeah, it won't get me high enough. And corrected? 100% got me high enough? Okay. This is where we wanted to be. Yeah, this is the area. Is that a shop? No, that is a man. That is shooting yellow lasers out of his eyes. Yellow. Ember. Okay. I don't know what effect that is. Oh my gosh. Alright, buddy, we're coming back for you. We're coming back for you. We gotta check out what's over here first, alright? The heck is this? More yellow ember. Alright, something else I can probably craft with. Just craftables, craft singles. Cheese and macaroni. Want some macaroni with that cheese? Jeez, guys. I'm sorry, sheepies. I'm sorry. I need your thin beast bones. I really, really do. Why? Look. Shh. Don't ask questions that you don't really want the answers to, alright? If you knew what I did with all your thin beast bones, you'd be crazy rat. Oh my god. You're inflicting yellow on me. making my bar go up. How do I find out what effect that is? Yellow Ember. Frenzy. Found in lands affected by frenzy. Okay, okay. So I guess that's frenzy they're afflicting me with, or at least attempting to. Oh god, please. Please. Okay, well, you know what? It seems to be working. More Mr. Nice Guy. The frenzied animals are pretty freaking crazy, bro. Very aggressive. Alright, we are going the wrong way, by the way. Definitely don't want to go that way. Want to go up the hill. Oh, and then we're supposed to come to this house and be like, oh, what a nice hacienda. I'll just get attacked by crazy rats. And he's supposed to be like, oh, well, I guess I'll follow this path. Oh, there's more crazy rats. What's a man to do? I don't know if that's another enemy or not. It is. Okay, there's a couple of you. I see it. What are you doing? Hey, you see me? Really? Get taken out. On a date. Get taken out. Is that it? Not it. Now it is it. Let's top off. Always make the mistake of not doing that early enough. That stuff is very red. Very red. Very red. Bright red. To be called Eye of Yellow. Alright, we found another. That's a root resin too. We found another cooking pot. Oh, I killed you already. That was the man. Hello? Not gonna work, my man. You're not that guy. You're not that guy. Oh, sure. Sit down, pal. Things I've heard on the bus while traveling in Boston. I can't do the accent. If I could, I would, but I'm not. Accents aren't my bag. Hello? No. Stop. You quit it. Okay. This is another church. Another sacred tier. Take it. Big rat. Big rat. Big rat's bigger regret. Oh, you're regretting it now, huh? The lunge. The lunge for it is so strong. Alright. Tis flame of frenzy. His flame, the flame of frenzy. Okay, a sacred tier. No way to no grace here though. Oddly enough, there's usually always a grace here in one of these churches. I mean, there's very seldom enemies, just any rats infesting them either, but duly noted. Looks like something's on fire over here. That's a big fire. Oh my god, you guys are ailing village. Oh yeah, you guys are not looking so hot. Did I already go over here? I just need to make sure. I did not. More golden room. Knock the stuff down once you go on over there. Yeah, knock it down. Alright, guys. Hey. What you doing? Okay. Probably gonna have to kill you all. See a rat over there. Now we're in the range, Got you on the back step. Okay, so we got a new spell, which is kind of cool. Clear rats. I hear them, I don't see them. Still don't, oh, I see one, I see something. Are you a rat? You are. Hurry your ass over here to a fast and timely death. What are you telling me? Grace ahead. Well, you beautiful little son of a so-and-so. Take an upload for that. You have helped me out. I've got to learn how to put directions with my stuff. Be so helpful. Shut my mouth, there is a grace up here. Now should I encounter a boss, I won't feel any hesitation to take it on. Because the last grace I hit was over by that queen that I killed. The demigod queen. Killed this rat. There's no way inside any of these buildings. To the best of my knowledge. Take more of this eye of yellow. Is this an arterial leaf? Bunch of it. Says I can summon here too, which is like makes me think that there's more here than I'm seeing. More of this. Okay. Oh, there's our buddy. I'm buying all your stuff lately. Sorry, birds. I need your flight pinions, trust me. Is that something? Thank you. I thought I heard flies, alright? I thought I heard flies, and I was like, is there something here? This is nothing. Okay. There is something here. Is he hurt or is he dead? I mean, he's dead now. That's strange. I've never, like, standing over him like he was in need of help or something. Alright. We're riding the rest of the way here. Until we find the boss that we're looking for. Alright, found the grace. Booyah. Alright. Get down over there. We also do have that dung beetle that is nearby. Another rat. Haven't cleared it out completely then. Then in here. More eye of yellow over here. This is it though, huh? I feel pretty good about the level of diligence that I've used here. At least like with these areas close to this village. I've been up there, I've been up here. Oh, there might be something on the roofs. We made it. There's a skull on top of this house. That's crazy. I'll get it. No worries. No worries. Okay. I don't know. I feel pretty good. I feel like we've looked all over. Nothing else in here? Sweet. We did get a new spell that I will most happily replace Poison Mist with. Though I have not used Poison Mist since. So maybe I should see if it does something. But as of right now, Poison Mist is off the belt. It doesn't even know its time is up, but its time is up. Alright, we do have this whole side that we need to look at a little bit harder here. This is where we just came from, right? Yeah. Alright, so we'll check out this side, because we scraped the left side pretty good on our way up. Slap daddy dang be dungs. I think I already seen that house. I think that's the house we saw on our way up. It is. Thought it was something new. Boy, was I mistaken. Alright, so now. Rats.
It's not a rat. That was a regular animal. Okay, now where the hell was that thing? Where the heck was that beetle? This is the natural way to get up here. I'll probably backtrack a little bit to see what that actually looks like. Don't lag on me. It's not nice. I hate it. No, don't do that. Don't lag. Don't lag. Don't lag. Lagging's unacceptable, baby daddy. Sister mommy. Where the hell was it? It's over here, right? Oh, I think it was over here. Must have been. I don't hear the twinkle twinkles, though. Yes, I do. There it is. Twinkle, twinkle. I'm sorry, what? Lightning strike. Oh, got so many new spells. Bastard. Got here. You stop hitting me. I've never been struck by lightning before. And now all of a sudden I'm being struck by lightning. All of a long day. Safe. Alright, I can't even use lightning strike. Summon a lightning bolt that spreads from impact. Spreads from impact. Okay. Summon a bolt of lightning that scatters and spreads around the surrounding area. Cast from very cool.
be going that way. Alright, I would like to make it to a grace. I mean, I guess I could stop at any grace. I can always just teleport out to, but I would like to make it to another grace so that I can... Oh, that's death too. Okay. So, wait, if both sides are death... Have to teleport out of here? I may have to. Okay, there's the race for that, and we're in here, so we still need to go over there. We can probably, either one of these races are fine. Let's try using poison against some of the villagers real quick. Just to see if it actually does anything. I don't think it does anything. Oh no, he's poisoned. Poison now. He's starting to take poison damage. Oh, okay. It does work. It's slow. And there it procs. Take some time, but it procs. And then it kills him. He doesn't even know what to do. Okay, it does do some damage. Let's blow you a kiss. The kiss of death. I kind of like it, but I honestly don't see how it would be any good in, like, any sort of battle. Like, it might be something cool to, like, throw out, I guess, like, initially at a boss or something. And then, like, I guess it would just deal, like, bonus damage over time. But I don't know. Stands there. He's like, whatever. Guess this is my life now. I can go into the menu. And he dies. Alright. Fair enough. There's poison for you. Will I be using it? Most likely not. It's a little bit slow to proc. It's a little bit slow to deal significant damage. It's just a little too slow. But we do have some others. Oh, we got flasks too. Increase my flask strength. Absolutely. Thank you for reminding me, game. Memorize spells. Alright, so we can take off poison. And we can put on... oh yeah. The frenzy. So, frenzy. That's pretty cool. It's AoE. I like it. I like it a lot. We'll keep it. We'll see how much damage it does here in a little while, but we'll keep it for now. Alright, let's go to this Grace. And we have more area over here that we can look at. In fact, we have a lot more zone. We've only done, like, up to here. Because we did that. We've been there. We've been there. We've been up here and in there. And we've done down here. Okay, we're basically... we're going to ride until we find a grace over here. And we can probably check out this giant tree, too. Which, now that I think about it, that's probably why those guardian guys with the spears and the green from so far earlier that it's not even funny. But why I saw them and I was fighting them. Mm-hmm. Am I going the wrong way? No, I want to go this way. Right? I think. Alright, look, buddy. Chill out. I want to look at my map, please. Why would you even let me look at the map if you're evil? Afoot. What is this? Hi. I'm in the tunnels now. Oh man, come on, dude. Secrets already. Alright, we'll light this race up. Come back to this one. I would like to see which one it is. But we're gonna come back. I will take it. Smithing Stone 1. I threw up in my mouth a little bit. Right there. I really did. I was expecting at least a 3. Supposed to just follow the road, dude. What happened? What happened to me? Why can't I just follow simple directions? Hello, flowers. How did I miss the road, man? There's all these concerned enemies. What the heck is the road on this map? What's a road? Roadhouse. The road is to my right. Is this the road? This is the road. You're telling me this is the road? This is not even the road. The road is... do I have this grace? I have to have this grace, right? Rest. Okay, rest. Alright, so, the road is right here. That is now right where the road should be. This is 100% the road. Or it's like above me. not the road, dude. The road must be like up above. All right. Well, you know what? Freaking who cares, dude? Just go over here, cross the goddamn bridge, go fight this dumb freaking crazy looking monster creature again. Let's frenzy this motherfucker. Like that. Not like that. Right. Pretty good spell, man. It has range. It has the damage already. Should have just went to this one. Let's just go here.
What? Oh my god. I was really thinking that there was no difference here, but there's clearly a difference here. Okay. Okay.
Get rid of this. Okay. I do have another one on here. I'm going to take this off for now. Alright. Now there's no mistaking where we have to go next. It is simply south. At all costs. Simply south. Turtle. Little turtle friend, you are a long way from water. That would be problematic for you. Sheepies. Goats. What is this? Tombs with word ruins. Okay, so we're here now. Okay. Hello? Rat. Oh my god. Did not see second rat. Only saw first rat. Should have figured that there would be more rat. Because very seldom is there only one rat. What's up, Jonas? How you doing?
Hi!
How was your trip? Oh, I got a cave. It could be anything. It could even be a boat. Oh, it's a boss. It's just a straight up boss. Okay. We're ready. Rue of motion. Screw you. Oh, there's two of you. How cute. America, you darn right. All right. Well, you know what? Yeah, I mean, you gotta be ready for that. I changed weapons again. Jones. Different type of claws. Oh, watch this. Boop, and then. Oh, Bruce Lee. Yeah, Bruce Leroy Wayne.
Bruce Wayne Roy. You don't really need to worry too much here. Not hard. They just got the jump on us. I see you now. Ahead, cross ahead, no trap ahead. Take it. Winged Scythe. I hear that this is a popular PvP item. I can use it, and it does scale with faith. Already. Oh, it looks like angel wings. How adorable. But I hear that it's this ability. Yeah, that's what people like. It's a very cool weapon. Two hands. Oh, Mr. Rat. Decide to have him and hang out with us. Alright. See what else. What? Jonah, I'm sorry. Watching Naruto and the Great Ninja War started. That's what's up. Yeah, they bringing back dead people is an anime trope that it happens all the time, and usually yeah, it's forbidden, but usually you know it happens a lot. Anime is all about bringing back people from the dead all the time. There is a frickin' ever jail over here. Are you kidding me? What is that? What is this? I need a stone sword key to get it? Kind of bull crap. How many stone sword keys do I have? 4? Yeah, you're lucky. Oh my god, you're making me pay for ever jails now? Alright, we're not gonna pop this right now. Probably that'll happen on a future episode, because it's just gonna be me fighting him a billion times. Trying to learn attacks and movements. We do have a shore over here. Pauly Shore. I did say Pauly Shore. Why are you attacking me? I was gonna give you kids free pizza. No. Now you're
dead. That's what happens. They attack me and then... Learn your lesson. Through emotion. Ooh, hit him with the backstep. Take that. Take your over. Sorry, do you have an ovary for me as well? I think you might. Take the ovary right out of your uterus. That's where ovaries are. I know how girls work. Know how you work, girl. Yes, I'm very familiar. Okay, so there's a lot of zombies over here. Just a horde of freaking zombies. Freaking zombie horde. Hear you. I'll keep the heads ringing. Witch bone ruins. Okay. Hello, fellas. How you guys doing? Let's talk about it. Oh, I'm poisoned as well. I realize the witch bone ruins. Poison, we're just going to deal with it. Oh my god, what is that thing? What is that? What are you? What the hell are you? Oh god, you have to die. Something has to kill you. You shouldn't be alive. Tiniest ruin I've ever seen in my life. This isn't a ruin. It's a freaking backyard. Somebody shed. Hello. do that, but I think this is another church. And if I can get my flask strengthened, I will take that every opportunity. Lunge. Undulator. Church of America. Okay, so this is a different church. And there's a gray stair. Hell yeah. And there's a freaking tear, baby. There's baby tears. Alright, Satan. Tear. Activate. I don't even know how much my flasks are going to give me now. 1 million? Probably 10 million, maybe. Oh, you know, we could probably level up too. You know what? Actually, let's go handle this walking mausoleum. Then we'll level up. Come. You can come right back. Hello, fellas. Range. Alright, walking mausoleum. I seen ya over here. Sorry. Can get another remembrance of Godfred, dude. Okay, I spent the other one. I can get another one. All right, I can copy. But I don't know if I want to copy that one. We'll see. All right, not too shabby. And I think we'll level up. Be a good place to stop. Put a little bit more in the face, I think. See, you dropped bows, arrows for me. Bow arrows, arrow bows. That was terrible for you to drop arrow bows. What else do I need here? 16? Do I have 4,000? Probably? Question mark? Probably? Two of these ought to be it? 3,200. So I need another 800? Six, eight. Nope, I need. Oh, I need like 50. Wonderful. Cool.
And smash it. And push it, and pull it, and suck it, and level it, and 25 faith.
Alright, so because Jonas just got here, we'll go through some of the things we got. We got new spells. Let me see if I can find the enemy teams. I don't know if these guys come back, because I did. So they do not come back now. No, they do come back. All right, cool. New spells. Got a, some new hotness. AoE, and I got, lightning from the heavens. So that's new. That's really only new spells that I'm using. That's the one I just showed you. I did not. I mean, I got a couple new ghosts, but none of them I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using Ingvil. I fought a boss who was invisible. That was fun. The reason I took these is because of the moveset. So that lunge forward is amazing. Just for like engaging. Free will motion, so nothing really too much has changed. Changed clothes, I guess. Yeah, it's got little feathers on it. When I get bloodied, all the feathers get bloodied, and it looks really cool. Well, hello. Yeah, I don't know, dude. It's a video game, so you can see the blood on the black feathers. You make a valid point. Like, it probably wouldn't show up nearly as vibrantly as it does, but it does. Alright, well, so that's really all the differences.
I found Australia on the map. So we've been to Australia.
Whole new area that I've been just exploring. And,
I did find Australia.
And that's probably going to end it for this episode. Thank you so much for joining me for this installment of Elden Ring. We had a good time. Did I ever go down in this thing? I don't think I ever went down in here. I don't think I ever went down here. Did I go down here? Like, I know I saw this thing. Did I ever go down here, though? I don't know. Now I don't remember. I mean, as long as it's not a boss. Not a boss. Ambush shard. Are you coming down here? You are not. That's Selenia?
It will do no good, I swear it. Persist.
Are you good?
It will do no good, I swear it. And yet you persist. You frothing degenerates.
Frothing degenerates. Okay. It's a copy of her. Does she know they're just copies of her? Alright, yeah, that's the end of the episode now. For real. I have to put the game down. It has to happen. Thank you for joining me, TNT out.